65 tuning forks are arranged in the order of increasing frequency. Any two successive forks produce 4 beats per second when sounded together. If the last fork is an octave of the first one, find the frequency of the first fork. Here total 65 forks are taken. Any two successive ones will produce 4 beats per second. The last one is the octave of the first one. Octave means double the frequency. So if I take the first one as n, the second one must be n plus 4 according to the given data. Third one n plus 8 and so on. The last one is octave, so double the initial 2n. They are arranged in AP, arithmetic progression. So last term in AP is equal to first term plus n minus 1 into r. Here I am taking the terms, first term as a and difference as difference between any successive ones as r. N is the total number. Now if I use this formula here, last term in this case 2n, so 2n is equal to first one is n plus total there are 65 used and with a difference of 4. So 2n minus n, n is equal to 64 into 4. So automatically this is 256H. Suppose if I am interested in last term, what is the last fork frequency? It is 2N, that is 512H.